Pepsi can plant. On the right, there's a fire exit with the same shit. That's a lot of shit to keep track of, man. I got scared. Do I get gifted now? No, I have to get scared. I told you, I'm not going to get scared from the game. Wait, is there more? Oh, wait, maybe that was just the starting. Oh, I'm a fucking idiot. That was the starting. Wait. Let me double check. Happy's about to make his first thought. Nuh-uh. Yeah, so if I get scared, I gift a scrub. I gift a scrub. No, this is something I have to keep track of. What the fuck? There's two of them? Wait, no. One? No, this is what I have to keep track of. Fucking hell. Yellow, blue, lady walks, two graffiti, bunch of shit. Doorwell, lady walk. This lady's different than before. She wasn't wearing black, was she? Way too much to remember. Why is there no reflection in the mirror? Horrible game. I agree. This is way too much shit to remember. My brain is getting fucking...
Aldercourt City Council and Secure Transport Authority, please ask that passengers make their way to their designated platform as quickly and as efficiently as possible.
Okay. Remember me? Who's this Jay Laffy guy? Yo, get this guy out of my chat. Who is this dude? Jay Laffy? Yeah, that's a ban. Who is this fucker? Jay Laffy? Yeah, I don't know who that is. Yeah, mods, can you get him? Yeah, mods, blow up his house. Of course I know who you are. I'm a Jay Laffy number one fan.
Wifeout has done their daily call check-in. Pog champion.
Dude, what the fuck am I keeping track of? Okay, so that's green. That's wrong. Mods, circumcision. Hey, whiff out. Okay, yeah, so that was green. That was wrong. Okay, now we're cooking. What's the command to see how long you've been subbed for? There's no command for that. Speak it, see it, survive. That wasn't there, right? Dude, there's just so much shit. Two doors. Please watch closely. I mean, there could be an anomaly here. I literally just don't know. Like, I'm getting gosling. I'm getting Ryan Goslinged. I tried to say gaslit and I said goslit. So fucking, we'll just run with it. Okay, two plants. Oh, there's a timer here too. Okay, timer moot. That's a baby. That is a baby. That is a baby. Hey, happy like piss. Hey, yeah, that's me. Mods, kill the baby. Mods, blow up the baby. Okay. Three smoking signs poster. Fine. That might be an anomaly. Yeah, maybe. That might actually be an anomaly. If I beat the game, I'll literally just dip. I'm not gonna lie. See, I play a bunch of these fucking Exit 8 clones, obviously, because they're pretty good for content, I'd say, on Twitch. You know, you guys can be like, oh, I see the anomaly that you didn't see. And also, they're like short. But dude, there's just so many of these fucking swap games, and they don't do anything different either. I'm fairly certain it's pretty easy to make these games as well, because all you have to do is just have a room, and then you just change things in the room every so often. It's just do something different. Take the game, take the fucking base game, and then put a little twist on it. Twist the ball. I don't know. Like, do something different. It's just the same shit. Man, do you have a time machine so I go back to a week where my name isn't Fatso? No. Oh, you're fucked. Idiot. See, that might not be right either. Someone from chat should make an exit 8 game. I mean, honestly, at this point, yeah. Happy White Piss based fucking exit 8 game.
Clixie Plays Role has done their daily call.
Hey, Clixie
check.
Plays Role.
Pog Champion.
Don't look away. Keep him quiet. Don't look at that guy. Oh God, guys, I'm gonna scream. Oh, guys. He's coming after me. Oh, fake screams don't count. No, fake screams do not count. Fuck you. Fake screams absolutely do not count. It's so fucking scary. This is wrong. There's a hallway there. Everything has an anomaly. What happens when you scream? I gift $5 from my personal bank account. It's the least I could do. That might be, that also might be an anomaly. Holy shit, you're rich. Holy shit. I'm loaded. $1 gajillion. Wait, this is another anomaly, is it not? Any inconvenience caused by this interdimensional hiccup. Please remain patient as we coax the stork out of its temple or nest. In the meantime, please feel free to enjoy the complimentary unicorn rides on platform 42. Thank you for understanding. He's like, please. I think this is an anomaly. I don't think I do this, do I? Please. Is this the end? Because I was on like 8, right? Keep left. What if I just ditch this? Let me see what happens if I ditch this. It's a little bit embarrassing, but you've discovered a feature. You have somehow passed through the level loop. Fixing this has been a massive headache for me. Please enter the elevator to be taken back to the timeline. You should be able to continue backtracking as normal. Sorry about that. Okay. Miss Platy, thank you for the sub. Sub. Thank you for the 2 months. I appreciate that, Platy. Thank you. I think I beat the game, yeah. We'll see. Maybe this is a nene. Whale comes. I'm the anomaly. Fuck. What did I do? All right, get me off this elevator. You broke the game and got to ride in the elevator. The fuck does that mean? Did I win? Okay, so I was supposed to take the stairs. Okay, well now we know. I can beat it again. It's fine. I'm fucking amazing at video games. All right. Midnight Monitor. I don't think that was there the first time. Yeah, I don't think I saw Midnight Monitor. And we're back at 0. Yes, that's the best part about the game. When you fuck up, you just go straight back to 0. Another 30 minutes.
I say.
Quixie!
I agree with this.
Fake scream count? No, fake screams do not count because I'm going to fake scream all the time. But thank you so much for the prime. Thank you so much for your primer. Oh my Jesus Christ. I preach. Fake scream count, angry face. But if you play Layers of Fear, Layers of Fear is too long. I don't want to play Layers of Fear. It's way too long of a game. I'll play it if I'm running low on content, but right now I have a lot of devs that are saying, you know what was funny? Do you guys, if you guys were here yesterday for, oh God, what's the game called? Evan Quest 2? I thought that was an anomaly. If you were here for Evan Quest 2, the developer sent me so many keys for all of his other games. I am so excited. I'm gonna have a full stream planned to play his swap. It is the best swap I've seen in a while, and I feel like the dev is actually kind of chill because he literally just sent me so many of his games just for free. He's like, just fucking... Just imagine like a big pile of fucking disc and cases right into my lap, and I'm playing all of it. I'll play all the swap. You know me, I can't resist a good swap game. But that won't be today. That'll be another day. This one looks fine. Can I have a gift sub?
Did I jump scare you? Yeah, I bet I did.
No, because I didn't scream or get scared. That'll be the stream of all time. Yeah, probably like 1 gajillion viewers. Average. Nothing seems wrong. I'm gonna go on my merry way. Okay. Yeah, nothing seems wrong. Oh, soccer ball. That's wrong. Add her, get. Also, hi, Norskis. Mwah, me and you. Wait, what the fuck? Dude, that was a fucking anomaly. What do you mean? How's that not an anomaly? Did I have to go... Do I have to go forward first and then do it? Because that was an anomaly straight up. This wasn't... This is orange, and that was a soccer ball. Bullshit. You sound like that kid in elementary who wears shorts in the snow and says, yeah, I just don't get cold. Literally, that was me. I don't get snow where I live, but the funny thing is, yeah, I was that kid. We would go to the desert, like, every year or something. And when we go to the desert, it gets like really cold at night, and you kind of just like sit by the fire and just vibe. And I would always wear like shorts and a t-shirt, and they're like, aren't you cold? I'm like, yeah, well, I don't get cold, guys. Yeah, guys, I just don't really get cold, I guess. I guess I'm just kind of different. So yeah, you actually nailed that dead on. I am that person. You know, it's actually said to be that active individuals can regulate their body temperature much better than non-active individuals, so...
Aldercourt City Council would like to remind passengers that no matter how lost you feel, there is always a way out.
Quirky ass. Yeah, I deserve that. Weren't you wearing glasses before? Stop. Were you wearing glasses? Was she wearing glasses? Or am I tripping? Am I getting gosswit? Am I getting gosswinged? Hey, Shadow. Hi, back. What is this game context? It's like Exit 8. Okay, well. No, she was wearing glasses. Definitely wearing glasses. It's your job to know. Well, if I'm wrong, I'm blaming you. Oh, thank fuck. Okay, she was wearing glasses. It's your job, buddy. The fuck, is someone pissing in here? Seems like an anomaly to me. Perchance, yeah. Oh, just get me out of this hell. Oh, I've been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from? Cotton Eye Joe. Oh, that's open. What would happen if I perchance? Damn it. Wait, what is that song?
GSL_Lexi has done their daily call check-in.
Hog champion.
You always blame me.
Cherry vanilla emote. Hey, Lexi. All right, what are we working with? Pfft. That's one. This game's like exit 8. You have to spot the anomaly. But we're probably gonna finish it soon because I'm a fucking god at these types of games and I'm just super good. Yeah, just gamer genetics. Also, the anomalies are pretty easy to spot. I'm not gonna lie. Oh, no fire hydrant. Bye-bye. After I played, I'm on observation duty. I'm like a god at these games. It just comes secondhand to me. You're my rival? Nuh-uh. Team friendship. That's what team we're on. My biggest mystery. Oh, geez, Rick. Guess ASB is gonna... I do it for my love of ASB. Oh, fuck. Wait, is this right? This one looks weirdly turned if it were me. That doesn't seem right. Is there any other obvious ones? I'm just gonna say that was right. If turning the fire hydrant's an anomaly, I'm gonna lose my shit.
The CIA has finally given us the green light for the virtuous mission.
Fuck. Okay, we're speedrunning this shit now. I want it to end. Okay, that wasn't the anomaly though. Was it your bitch ass? No, you're wearing your glasses. You're good. Poor mouse. It honestly gets abused on the daily. There was an anomaly there? Huh? What the hell? What is that shit? Is that shit there? No. Okay, that shit was there. I just guessed the anomaly. Where's your dumbass? You're good. Everything's good. Oh, you can B-hop. There was an anomaly. Oh, I'm gonna lose my shit. Okay, we're playing slow again. Fuck this shit, we're playing slow. Pissing. This might be one. This might be an anomaly. Help me, I am under the water. Happy I found you something funny for you in Infinite Craft. I like that. That's me if you even care. I don't. Not an anomaly, continue. Agreed. Looks good. Looks good. Stop your dumbass. You're good. Handicapped. That's not right. No, we didn't have a handicap sign before. We did not have a handicap sign before. The restrooms were not meant for the handicap. They were for male and female. Fuck, I was wrong. There's been a handicap sign there. Fuck.
This might be an anomaly.
Look at him choke!
I'm gonna beat the game.
Look at him suffer!
I'm really good at these. Just running into a bit of a hiccup. That's not right. Chat message me in 20. What a loser. Are you saying being handicapped is an anomaly?
Platform 11 has been reinvigorated to make
I
sure
saw
that all of your
a TikTok where
Platform 11
it was a slow dance at homecoming or like prom or some shit. And it was like the homecoming king and the homecoming queen. And the slow song starts off as, when your legs don't work like they used to before, and then everyone's like, aww. It was so foul. I've seen that. This might be an anomaly. Yabba-dee-ka-da-ba-da-oh, I've been married a long time ago. The funny thing is, I don't think... What the hell? Stop. Is it just me? Or did you not have the white t-shirt underneath? No, I think I'm giving myself a ruse. Double check though. I mean, that keep left sign was wrong, but I don't know if that transfers over into here, you know? I think once I pass that, this white sign, that's, it's everything up to this point. That's, it has to be like anomalized or something. I think it's fine. Yeah, I think it's fine. Yeah, we're good. Oh, I was wrong. What was I wrong on? Was it the keep left shit? What? Follow the orange line. Continue to platform. Turn back if you spot an anomaly. Okay, so if I see the... Okay, all right, fine. I mean, the soccer ball shit, that's crazy. Because there was a soccer ball here, and then I turned back, and that wasn't an anomaly. I think that's crazy. Also, was this... This looks wrong. That's wrong. Okay. I'm still pissed about the soccer ball thing. That was definitely an anomaly and it just didn't count. I still have hatred towards that soccer ball. Okay. Wasn't it? No. Maybe I thought it was down here, but maybe it's not. Let me try to find something more obvious. You're good. Keep walking. I mean, yeah, it looks fine. I swear if it says zero. Oh, fuck yes. Fuck. Wish you kind of bad, though. Wood.
Master Clash 1 has done their daily call check-in. Pog Champion.
Hubba. I'm out of here. Who's yes and why are we fucking him? What? What are you saying?
We regret to inform passengers that hit movie Shrek first came out over 23 years ago.
Hit movie Shrek came out over 20 years ago? Please piss and shit responsibly. That's not real. I piss and shit irresponsibly. I'm feeling it out. Feeling it out. Looks fine. Yeah. Okay. I'm out. Can we unpiss? No.
I came.
Cup? Cup, good. I cup. Spell I cup? No. Oh, I've been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where'd you go? Where'd you come from? Cotton Eye Joe. Okay, I think this one's fine as well. Seems okay. Was it really nothing? You're fine. Everything's fine. What the fuck? Oh shit. You. You're moving. That's not allowed. This again. All good. I think that's the right order. No, the cat one seems out of place. What's up with you? There's an anomaly. You think so? No, it's right. Okay. I mean, these video advertisements change, right? It definitely wasn't the pink heel shit before. No, they change. Look. They're changing. I think this is right. Are you winning, son? Well, hopefully there's an anomaly.
Okay, I did it. I did the thing. I won.
Can I talk my shit again?
I'm gaming.
Should have brought that girl with you, says Slaw's first time chatter. I didn't know I could bring the girl with me. I didn't know that was a thing. She really wanted you to touch her. Huh? First time chatter, Slaw's. Are we okay? Are we good over there? Oh my god. Let's maybe tone it down a notch.